governor?
For generations, my ancestors fought proudly as warriors against the Jedi. Now, that woman tarnishes the very name Mandalorian. Defend her, if you will. This lightsaber was stolen from your Jedi Temple by my ancestors during the fall of the Old Republic. Since then, many Jedi have died upon its blade. Prepare yourself to join them.
Have kept your word. We are very grateful for your understanding.
I am a man of my word. Here is your granddaughter. As promised.
No!
Kill them! Kill them all!
That's not an option.
I believed you had honor. But you're just murderers. No better than Dooku.
You call us murderers. And yet it was your own lust for revenge that made you seek us out.
I wanted justice for my mother's death.
And you shall have it. But the Jedi are no different from Dooku, and this one shall pay in part for their crimes against Mandalore. So you see, it's not murder at all. It's like you say. It's justice!
Ahsoka, now!
Thanks, buddy.
Stop! The Jedi is mine.
Lux, get to the ship.
R2 made some friends.
Seek an army.
Fools. We are not mercenaries. Dispose of them. Keep their ships and weapons.
Give me that one sword.
monster will not trouble the people of Mandalore any longer. Take him away, Captain.
Challenge you, one warrior to another, and only the strongest shall rule Mandalore.
So be it. Give him his weapon. Only the strongest shall rule.
I claim this sword, and my rightful place as leader of Death Watch.
Never! No outsider will ever rule Mandalore.
If you will not join me, you will all die.
You're all traitors!
Unfortunately for you, history will not see it that way. Execute them! The perfect tool for my vengeance is in front of us. I never planned on killing you. But I will make you share my pain, Kenobi.
You have been replaced.
Mm-hmm.